my name is Macyn Siegenthaler. Around mid-October, I was starting to feel like my relationship with God was getting super stagnant. I started to realize that it was because I wasn't making my time with Him a priority each and every day. But it wasn't because I had a million things on my to-do list. It was because I gave myself permission to pursue those distractions instead of the Lord. The biggest distraction for me has always been social media, specifically Snapchat and Instagram. I found myself laying in bed mindlessly scrolling when I could have really been spending time with Him. The Lord began to show me how much these things were getting in the way of our relationship, so He led me to fast social media. So the verse I immediately think of while talking about this subject is 1 John 5:21, which says, "Dear children, keep away from anything that might take God's place in your hearts." And clearly these apps were taking up way too much of my time, and honestly, they were just holding my relationship with God back. As I've been fasting, He has been renewing and transforming my mind, as He promises in Romans 12:2. God has been taking so many things and people out of my life that weren't from Him and replacing them with things and people that have only helped me grow in my faith. Fasting has really allowed me to be more present and intentional in all of my relationships, and with 21 Jumpstart here again, the Lord has been revealing to me what needs to go next. I honestly thought it was going to be extremely difficult to get rid of any social media because I have been so used to it, but it really hasn't. It has been a huge eye-opener. I really do encourage everyone to fast whatever they feel like is distracting them, because it will only help you grow in all areas of life. But most importantly, it will help you grow in your relationship with God.